Ismail, tutup mata anda. Pastikan anda tidak boleh nampak. Pejam mata dan mula fokus. Latihan seterusnya ialah latihan membaca buku cerita. Anda dikehendaki membaca satu muka surat yang berada di hadapan anda. Sila mula baca daripada tajuk cerita tersebut.
Little Red Riding Hood. Once there was a little girl who lived in a forest. Everyone called her Little Red Riding Hood. One day, Little Red Riding Hood heard that her grandma was ill. "You can go to see her," said the little girl's mother. But remember, you must never ever speak to anyone you meet on the way." Little Red Riding Hood set off with her basket. Soon she met a wolf. "Where are you going, my dear?" he asked. "I'm going to see my grandma," said Little Red Riding Hood. "And I must never ever speak to strangers." Little Red Riding Hood went on her way, but the wolf ran on ahead.
Bagus.